You don't have to rush. Yeah. Just don't be like Eric Patrick and only screw the thing.
Now you have
a load of
weapons.
Turn
don't point
and
it towards anybody.
Burn his hand off.
Oh, you gotta do it again. I didn't see that.
Oh, that thing's going more than 100 yards, man. That thing's more than 100 yards.
Do it again. I missed you. I missed your recording. Can you do it again?
Can you hit that pontoon boat?
We got another potato here.
Good.
I got a thing will be coming in and he'll be firing at us.
Return fire!
Incoming!
Incoming!
I know what the heck I'm doing.
Hey, I'm glad I already have the ones in the oven that we're eating.
Yeah, right. Well, I still have the goddamn pounds. I didn't want to get into the eating.
Do you stuff the rest of it in?
When you get desperate.
They're not as appealing.
When you get desperate,
oh, come on, Royce, really?
Stick a bunch of bottles
really?
In there now.
Not as appealing. Get into the appealing.
A bunch of bottle caps and then another potato. That's a real weapon.
Well,
keep
apples, you do it.
Yeah, keep that thing going.
Apples, yeah, I need that.
I think you got to keep it through here. Wait, let's
white
go.
Corn has it.
I ran out of chip.
It'll work.
He's a mechanic. He knows how.
He's a pyromaniac. He knows how. Mechanic don't get it, man.
Shoot it up as high as you can.
Yeah, don't mind the Marines.
Oh, hard.
Oh, come on, Lou.
You want to hold the putter?
Oh, yeah, somebody whacked it.
Oh, Dave.
See, Lou, you know you were talking.
I might have to recharge it.
Yeah, you might
have
to put a little
fuel
in.
Yeah, you need more fuel, Lou.
Oh,
another shot?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, it can't hurt.
Yeah. Oh, it could hurt.
We got some gas.
There you go.
Do you have any white gas?
That'd be a bad one, too.
This seems dangerous. I don't know.
Stay in front of it.
Yeah. 45 degrees.
Yeah, not
45.
Oh, no, that's too far. That's 43. You need 45. That's 43. You need 45.
Harder.
Oh, come on. Whoa.
There it is.
Holy hell.
Yeah, that's just 100 feet.
At least you can see the trajectory.
And the weekend begins.